Right-click on the desktop, then click Personalize, then on the left column click Themes, then click Mouse Cursor, then under Scheme, change the drop-down menu from Windows Default, System Scheme, to None, then click OK. And you will now have the Windows Classic mouse cursor instead of the Windows 10 mouse cursor.